Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again. I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few sunny days now and then.
I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Heard any rumors lately?
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that? Of course. It's all in this note.
Be quick about it.
The rumors were true. Those warriors from Hammerstein made the Kurd swords. Big Kurd swords. Impressive.
Is someone there? Should have come here.
Since I killed, my sword arm's getting flabby. Is someone there? Victory is yours!
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? Blow the eyes out of you, fool.
Oh, did you need something? Huh?
Help me! Help me! Are you here to save me? Please get me home!
As you wish. Just don't forget about me. Thank you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time. Until next time.
Need something? You've done well. Thanks a lot.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
A farmer once told me that trolls are sentient creatures. Not he changed his mind after having his entire family killed by one.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know.
Huh? I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Call upon me if I can be of any service.
May wisdom forever light your path.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you away. I have plenty of reliable tonics and healing potions to sell.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look. Until next time.
Maven's going to kill me. It's just a matter of time. You scared me. For a second there, I thought you were a hired thug. But you're not here to kill me, right? I mean, there's people out there who want just that.
Browse as much as you like, please.
Kill Maven Blackbriar? You might as well suggest I grow another tail. I used to live in Riften, and do odd jobs around town. One day I decided to ask Maven's daughter if she needs any help. It turns out she's an alchemist and needs someone to fetch her ingredients. Only the things she asked me to retrieve aren't worth the trouble. Giant's toes, Daedric carts. How in Oblivion am I going to get those? That's the problem. I'm the one who'd asked her if she needed help. It's not just Ingen, either. I have a habit of trying to please everyone, and doing all this work was driving me mad. I came up with this idea. I couldn't stop asking people for work, but what if they stopped accepting my requests? If I could burn that bridge, ruin it in such a way that Ingen would hate me forever, then I'd never feel tempted to ask her if she needed help. Only because I decided to test this theory on a Blackbriar. If it was someone like Bolli, it would have worked. I wrote her a letter, but it still wasn't nasty enough. Then I met this really angry guy, Puck, in Windhelm.
You need to leave.
I just scribbled down everything he said. All I had to do was change the name.
You need to leave. You need to leave.
Gave it to a courier about a day ago. It wasn't until she left that I realized my mistake. I've been on pins and needles ever since.
You need to leave.
Really? But what are you going to do? Once a letter's been handed to a courier, you can't take it back. Well, I guess it doesn't hurt to try.
Leave now.
She was headed east, so she likely passed through Helgen. A lot of travelers stop by Iverstead before going to Riften. Maybe you can head her off there.
You need to...
Oh, and I forgot to mention, she's got blonde hair and blue eyes.
You need to...
I know that could... Maven's going to kill me. It's just a matter of time.
what you're doing.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
Hail. Ah, a fellow traveler. Have you come to Iverstead to climb the 10,000 steps? Ha, you're right. My mistake. To be honest, it was more of a guess than anything. I never actually learned how many steps there are. In fact, I don't know much about the world outside Riften. A female courier? Why, yes. She was headed south to Honeystrand Cave. It seems she had a run-in with the bear and dropped her satchel. I told her to forget about it, but she was a stubborn lass. She left not too long ago. If you hurry, you can catch her.
If there are 500 steps to each marker, then maybe...
Mom, will you?
Ugh.
Yes, Mom.
This is... pointless. Araki cannot rely on shortcuts.
Good morning.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Yeah?
Need something?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look. I'd better get going.
Huh?
Thanks for the assist. I owe you one. Ooh, can't right now. I'm on official courier business. You know how it is. But next time you need a letter delivered, look me up. You won't be disappointed. How'd you know that? Doesn't matter. I'm not supposed to talk about the clients. Not my problem. Once the letter's in my hand, it doesn't belong to him. You serious? With those legs? All right, but this means we're even. First to cross the bridge to Iverstead wins. Got it? Good. Then let's go. See you at the finish line, Netchbait. What took you? That's right. This makes 44 wins in 44 tries, which means I'm pretty much perfect. Now all I gotta do is deliver this. Could have sworn I put the letter in this pocket. I'm sure it's around here somewhere.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Maven's going to kill me. It's just a matter of time. You got it back? But that means I'm almost free to ask. Was she dead?
Tiddler's been talking to Sidgear again? We've been over this.
I never asked you to do anything illegal.
Tiddler does not share your secrets with Sid.
But I suppose what's done is done. I'm sure this isn't the first time something like that's happened. Here, just take this gold and pretend we never met.
I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim. Good morning.
What's so good about it, huh?
Oh, well, good day.